Winter Boy, Mordecai.
I'm gonna go for a bike ride on the GoPro. Yeah. Let's go. The dirt bike's in the way. See out here. And my nose is chilled. Wow. Hold up. Just like take the GoPro off real quick. Stop turning. The reason why on the bike review it was so hard to get the kickstand because I was wearing socks. It's morning now. As you can see, it's quiet. It's not dark. Definitely a nice day out. And I'll tell you the story how my tire popped. So I was riding my dirt, I was riding the bike, right? And I didn't want it to get wet. And what I was doing is I was trying not to get I was gonna go for a walk yesterday, I mean 2 days ago, and I hid it in the bushes so it couldn't get stolen. Well, we got time. People may be looking at me like I got a GoPro, and anyways, I was gonna go for a walk. I hid it in the bushes while I was going for a walk. When I came back, it wasn't stolen. I checked if anything got popped by like sticks or something. And then I felt front tire good, then the back tire was popped. So, yeah, that's the story. Oh, time to turn. We're gonna go back home. Before we do that, I take a little rest.
Hey, what's up, guys? First of all, I want to say, please go subscribe. Please subscribe to me. Yeah. And then So anyways, please go subscribe. Or else your mom... If you subscribe, your mom's gonna bake you cookies.
So let's start heading back home. There's just a little bit of a quick reminder. I'm gonna go for, maybe a little ride in my scooter. No, let's not do that. Probably gonna be the end of the video. Okay. Here we are. Back at the house. And my dad said to ride this, he's gonna get push start right here. So when you hold, you push it, and it turns on, then you just go.
And I'll see you guys later. Like and subscribe. And your mom will get you a fresh batch of cookies. Bye. Okay, I want to give a special thanks for Tommy MX sponsoring this video. Thank you, Tommy MX. And thank you. I'm gonna go give you a review. Go watch my bike review. Tommy and Max, if you're watching this, go watch my bike review. Because I have a dirt bike, and I'll show my dirt bike in that bike review. So,